start the introductions. So, how do I even start this without breaking into tears? This event is called Johnny Galt and His Immediate Family. We're all related up here, one way or another. And I'm going to say, joining us now is my daughter. This is Lorraine Goldtooth Jr. She's very beautiful. She looks a lot like her her father. When she was 13, she ran away with the circus. Maybe later on she'll do some shit that you won't believe it. She did so much stuff. I'm proud of her as is. I don't want to mention her name. Lorraine Senior, who I hear is here now. Anyway, so my fucking scarf is tied up into my shoes. It's not gonna make for a good gig. Anyway. Let me know when you're done. Anywho, we're so proud of Lorraine. Lorraine also is a musician, as you don't know if you know, so she's got a little bit of her dad's talent. Lorraine. She's something else. We're very proud. Her we're so proud of her. She didn't go to university. Saved us a bundle. So I want to break it down for you right now. So do you guys know the company Fender? Fender guitars? Yeah. Hacks. So they brought me, this is a Johnny Goldtooth prototype.
This
one? Yeah. And so the deal is that there's two pickups on it. One pickup goes like this. No, 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 no. Okay, and the other one goes like this. No. I need security here. Anyways, and the other, and put them together, they go. And they demonstrate. Break it down for you.